Johnny Hiland and Rhythm in A with a little bit of studio noir chord forms for blues in A.